Behind me is the Great Northern Clock Tower. It's on the riverfront near the Looff Carousel in Spokane. Okay, heading to the Charles Looff Carousel. It is on the riverfront of Spokane.
Here's a visual for you. Looff Carousel, Charles Looff, had an occupation as a woodcarver, and he actually carved a lot of beautiful horses and other things to these carousels. I heard they just added an elephant. Let's check it out. Okay, so there it is. There's the carousel. It's a beauty. I see tigers as well as horses. Let's go inside and go for a ride. Okay, so we are inside the Looff Carousel. You do see the horses. It's not running right now. And there's a tiger. How you doing? How many riders you need to ride? Whenever? Okay, how much is a ticket?
$3.
$3? Well, I'm gonna do it. Okay. All right, here, from the inside. Just too much fun getting into this thing. We're gonna find the giraffe. There it is. And there's the giraffe, along with a lot of horses.